Go ahead.
And it's my job as head coach to push, to prod, to teach. Been through the ups, we've been through the downs. That's where you really bond and gain real trust, particularly when you're able to survive the lows that we have.
But it wasn't an overnight opportunity. It really wasn't. And I take a lot of pride in that. I started out as an intern with the Heat 17 years ago and was fortunate enough to earn the trust of my boss, Pat Riley, to get a promotion a couple years later into scouting. And then another 2 or 3 years later, another promotion to be the director of scouting. Another 2 or 3 years later to be the head of skill development. And then an assistant coach. So that overnight opportunity ended up being a 13-year overnight opportunity. And I learned a lot of different things and wearing a lot of different hats that helped me prepare to be a leader. So I took an attitude that I was going to have to continue to prove myself. I didn't play, I didn't look the part. I looked like I was 12. I would have to earn the trust of my players. And I was fortunate enough that I had two players that I had worked with, that Udonis Haslam and Dwayne Wade. And so we acquired these other players. They went to bat for me and said, trust him, okay? Believe in him. It won't always be good, but let's follow him. And that allowed me to get through the door. But it is tough. Managing personalities is tough. And I always like to bring in our players at the beginning of the year, and I have one-on-one meetings with them. And I tell them that I will give them everything that I have, my work ethic, so they can count on the truth. It won't always necessarily be what they want to hear, but it'll be the truth. They can count on my integrity. I won't lie to them, and ultimately that I will work on my competence to them.